Hi guys, welcome to Given PGP Family. Today's topic is Euro countries, currencies, and their locations. So today we're talking about Europe. In Europe are 54 countries, guys. But today we're talking only 5 countries. So they are Russia, Germany, France, Denmark, and Vatican City. So, let's start with number one, Russia. Russia, guys. So, number one. So, Russia. Russia is the biggest country from the whole Europe, guys. So, the longness is 6.61 square million, okay? Square million. So now let's see how many people are living by Russia. So 142 million people are living in Russia. That's really much, guys. Really much. So let's talk about the capital city and the currency. The capital city is Moscow. And the currency is Russian ruble. So, that was Russia. So now let's talk about Germany. But before that, the location is Eastern, okay? The location from Russia is Eastern, okay? Eastern, okay? Now, in Europe. So, now let's talk about Germany. So let's go. So let's talk about Germany. Germany. Okay. Germany, guys. Now, the population of people who are living there are 82.1 million peoples, guys. 82.1 million peoples. Now, nearby Germany are France, Poland, and 7 other ones. Okay, so like France, Germany, 7 other ones. Okay, 7 are nearby Germany. Okay, are nearby Germany and for near. So now the capital of Germany is Berlin, and the currency of Germany is Euro. So now let's talk about the location. The location of Germany is West. So, Western. So, when you have a big map, it's Germany on the West Europe, okay? So, now, let's talk about France, okay? So, France. France. That's a very lovely place to visit, guys. Like Paris. So Paris is like the capital city of France. Paris. The currency of France is Euro. Now the people saw many are living there. The people who are living there are 66.6 million. 66.6 million. Okay? And now the location. The location from France is by west. Western. And nearby of them is like Germany and some other ones, okay? So, now let's talk about Denmark. Denmark. Okay? Yeah, this is Denmark. So, the people who are living there are 5.77 million people. That's really, really much, right? So now let's talk about the capital. The capital of Denmark is Copenhagen. So now the currency. The currency of Denmark is Danish krone. The size of Denmark is 16.000. Yeah, that's all the size of bigness. So now let's talk about Vatican City. So next one is Vatican City. So Vatican City. Vatican City, guys. So Vatican City. Vatican City is the smallest country from whole Europe. Guys, really, really small. So, now, the location from Vatican City is Southern Europe. So, South Europe. Southern Europe, okay? The people, so the population of people who are living there are exactly 1,000, exactly, guys. In 2001 is exactly, so this year, exactly. So in 2001, this year, exactly 1,000 people are living there, exactly. So guys, now the currency is 2 euro, and the area, so the size is 109 AZ. So, but Vatican City is still nearby Italy. So guys, if you like this video, please subscribe, click on the notification button, and share this video to all. Bye.